Have you ever wondered what Napoleon might have looked like right before his empire fell? This monumental portrait by Joseph Franque was painted in 1812 at the height of Napoleon's power. The scene depicts the emperor addressing his army right before the Battle of Borodino. In the background, you can see subtle allusions to the encampment of his army, but it is Napoleon's commanding figure which dominates the space. He is dressed in his elaborate military attire along with his iconic bighorn hat, as he assumes a posture of unshakable confidence. It was painted for the 1812 Paris Salon by Joseph Franque, and it was one of the last portraits of Napoleon that was exhibited during his lifetime.